If we have created a vector image in Adobe Illustrator and want it to be animated in After Effects, we only need to import it. For example, I've edited a vector image that I downloaded from FreePix site and separated the vector into several layers. In After Effects, I've created a composition using presets HDTV 1080 pixels. To import the iFile into After Effects, right-click on the project panel, select Import, and then select File. In the Import File window, select the iFile you want to add to the project. Make sure the iFile matches the name of the file that created from Illustrator. There are three options to import the file. If we choose to import the file as footage, then there will be the next window to set the file selection options. In the Import Kind section, we can choose Import as footage or as composition. If you select it as composition, then there will be a composition from the Illustrator file. When the composition is entered into the timeline, we can double-click on the comp file to make adjustments. This composition option only displays the resolution of each layer, following the size of the main composition in After Effects. And if we choose to import as footage, there will only be one layer with a full view. To make it easier to animate vector layers, it's a good idea to import as composition retain layer size. If the file is inserted into the timeline, then the size of the resolution on the layer will adjust the size of the vector that has been created. At a customized size like this, it's easier for us to animate them. From the composition folder and project panel, we can also import one of the files. If we choose Import as Composition, then the display on the timeline will be like the first time we tried it. In Sequence Options and Import Options, they are only used to make settings for certain file types. That's how to import Illustrator vector files into After Effects. Thank you for watching, and see you in another tutorial video.